With that backdrop, we get to the co-main event in the UFC featherweight. All right, now it's time to take a closer look. First fighter to the scale, the former UFC lightweight champion and the number 4 ranked welterweight contender, Rafael Dos Anjos. 170, the official weight for Rafael Dos Anjos. And his opponent, the former UFC welterweight champion, number 2 in the world at present, he is ruthless, Robbie Lawler. .170 and a half, the official weight for Robbie Lawler. All right, we first bring in Rafael Dos Anjos. Congratulations on another UFC main event. You've been in a lot of big spots before. Your thoughts on the eve of another huge opportunity here in the UFC?
Yeah, great opportunity. Thank you guys so much for coming over, and just looking forward for tomorrow night and have a great fight and, you know, just having fun and, you know, one more chapter on my life.
Thank you. All the best tomorrow, sir. Rafael Dos Anjos. All right, and here he is, ruthless Robbie Lawler. I mean, how about the pop from this Winnipeg crowd, man, when you walked out tonight? Any final words for your adoring, massive fans around the world on the eve of this big opportunity tomorrow?
Yeah, it's a huge fight for me. This is my first fight outside the U.S., so I'm happy to be here, happy to put on a great performance for you guys. Thanks for having me.
All the best tomorrow night, sir. There he is, ruthless Robbie Lawler. Winnipeg, you guys have been awesome all day. Thank you for coming out. We will see you right back in this building for the fights tomorrow night.